protect these high-end, high-skilled jobs for the future of Derby and Birmingham, where it matters most, keeping those people employed and in business.
Alison, talking about the pandemic in general, confirmation today of the very high death rates at one particular Midlands NHS trust.
That's right, you drill into those NHS England figures looking at the number of hospital deaths and it jumps out at you. 778 deaths at the Trust, University Hospitals, Birmingham NHS Trust. That's a very high figure. It's the run-up to, well, since the epidemic began, so 778, that's 200 higher than the closest next hospital trust. That's 522 at a trust in North London. So that's something reminding us we are a hot spot in the West Midlands. But let's end this bit on a positive note. 288 deaths overall in hospitals and care homes.
Lightning!
Today announced that's the lowest daily death rate figure since the 30th of March. So that's better news. We are past the peak.
Lightning!
Finally, Alison, tell us about today's...
Lightning!